Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Over the past decade, we've lost access to the equivalent of parking structure 2 in terms of parking, about 800 parking spaces. Today we get to celebrate bringing most of that back to campus, so it's a very good day for parking on campus.
It was really Ann Mead's group, Brad Wheeler, a lot of people crunching numbers behind the scenes to figure out if this was a practical project for us to move forward. In the end, it was determined that it was a viable product, and students elected to fund it through a $30 semester fee.
As Dr. Tugas mentioned, Parking Structure 3 is the realization of student initiative and student involvement to assist fellow students.
This is a wonderful, tangible example of what student leadership can be, what it can do, and how it can help to transform, maybe not lives, but certainly transform the ease of use for campus. So Andy and SGA, thank you for your leadership.
Thank you so much. Thank you.